Hole 8 is a 178-yard par 3, but typically plays a little shorter. Now this is a downhill rolling green, so today the pin placement was at the back, and finding the center of the green was advantageous for us as the balls just rolled towards the hole. Be wary of the cart path on the right, as I have seen a few balls bounce onto it and then right into the rough.